Imagine a world where a doctor could do complex analysis of an MRI image using hundreds of computers in the cloud instead of doing that analysis on a computer under their desktop. They could give the patient an answer in seconds while the patient is still there. ChRIS could change medicine as we know it today. Our vision is how to create an open cloud. Just like open source software transformed software 15 years ago, now an open cloud we think can transform cloud and is in fact necessary. I'm Aaron Krieger. I'm a researcher. I'm one of the PIs on the Massachusetts Open Cloud. I'm a professor at Boston University. And a senior fellow at the Hariri Institute at Boston University.
Well, what's the connection there?
The connection to Boston Children's Hospital? Well, it's kind of funny because my wife is Ellen Grant, and we have never actually worked together on something since graduate school. We want to move ChRIS out of dedicated small numbers of computers inside the hospital to large number of computers sitting out in the cloud. We want to get that out to the world. So the Massachusetts Open Cloud is an attempt to do that.
The MOC tries to change the public cloud model of today, which is mostly stood up by a single vendor. It has been funded by the collaboration of the 5 research universities in the New England region, MIT, UMass, BU, Northeastern, and Harvard. Right. My name is Atatürk. I'm a research scientist at Massachusetts Open Cloud. I'm leading the big data and healthcare analytics efforts. With the scale of MOC and with the deployment of ChRIS on MOC, now they can use some of the solutions that they were unable to use. One example is the image registration that they do for MRI images, which is practically taking multiple MRI images and using those multiple images to cancel out the noise within the image. Normally, when they do the same operation using the hospital resources, this takes almost a day. But with our facilities, we can reduce this to minutes. So we are now at a stage where we need to build a community around ChRIS and an open source infrastructure, and that's where Dan comes in.
My name is Dan McPherson, and I'm a software engineer at Red Hat. We have several folks here that are based out of the Boston office who work on the ChRIS project. They do so with about 20% of their time, and we treat it like we do most of the projects we treat at Red Hat.
ChRIS on the MOC runs on top of our OpenShift offering.
And OpenShift provides the job framework for which we run the image processing software.
OpenShift gives us the ability to utilize our resources very, very efficiently. So any resource that we don't use are given back to OpenStack to use and service to other infrastructure users.
The OpenShift environment gives us this whole model of encapsulating the applications and their dependencies today. And now comes the really exciting part, because Red Hat engineers are working together with us to exploit GPUs on the platform so that we can actually plumb them all the way through and make them available to the application. And then how do we exploit the parallelism so we can set up, you know, a dozen or 100 containers to work in parallel on a problem? The opportunity that we have here with an open cloud, with researchers and with industry, and specifically Red Hat technologies working with us, meeting the goals of this application is a transformative opportunity.